Wildcat gets a chance. He is phenomenal. He's a man that won the Triple Crown here at TNA. Every single title that can be held, this guy has held it. He's the only man to do that. And when you think about a matchup that requires speed and elusiveness, I know Christian Cage feels he's in there to sacrifice himself for him, but I think the athleticism in AJ Styles will win out.